Dumpy. Wake up. Wake up. Have you fed the pussycat?
I hate this place.
I know you do, Toot. Where else are you gonna go, huh?
City.
City?
Yep.
What you gonna do in the city?
Cat grooming.
Eh?
I'm gonna open a cat grooming business. Do all kinds of cats. Do Persians and Abyssinians. Ragdolls. Do Norwegian forest cats, all kinds.
You gonna do dogs?
No.
Maybe I could do dogs. Set up across the road from you and I could do dogs.
Yeah.
What's that saying that's got the word station in it? It's like the opposite of reaching for the stars. It's like something, something, something station. Or something.
Do you know the technical term for the common house rat is radis radis? You say it twice and that's the technical term. If you just say ratus, it's not technically correct. But you can say common brown rat and that's correct also. Common brown rat and ratus ratus, they're both correct.
Oh, yeah. What you got for dinner?
Vietnamese potatoes.
Oh, yeah. Where'd you learn how to do that?
Off of a book.
Oh, yeah. Did you pack my face cloth?
Yep, packed your face cloth.
Did you pack my notebook?
Yep, I packed your notebook.
Did you pack some toothpick?
Yep, I packed some toothpicks.
Good work, Toots.
Je mange. Hello? Hi. Sorry, I didn't think anyone was home. Well, I have a flat. More of a blowout, really. I need to call someone. And I was wondering if I could use your phone.
Why don't you just change it?
Sorry?
Have you got a spare? Why don't you just change the tire?
Yeah, I tried that, actually. But the nuts are really tight. Actually, it's just one nut, but I couldn't budget, so.
I could budget for you.
Yeah, I don't know, it's pretty tight. Well, I couldn't do it, so.
We don't have a phone.
Okay.
I could offer you a beer. Would you like to have a beer? I could offer you one.
Okay. You must really like cats.
What?
Well, you've got a lot of cats. You must really like them.
Yeah, I'm a cat man. Do you like them?
Not really. I got bitten by one once.
They say if you get bit by a shark, you're supposed to gouge out its eye with your thumb. And they say, it's a bit gross, but they say if you get bit by a pit bull terrier, you're supposed to stick your finger up its ass. It's just what they say.
Who else lives here?
Just a little portly guy and me.
Is he not home?
Sometimes he goes to the city, stays there for a few days.
Why don't you go with him?
It's not allowed, I guess. Don't have a car anyway. Wish I did.
Why do you want to go so much? I think it's nice here.
I don't think it's so nice here. Apart from some cats, there's not much nice about this place.
Well, I think it's nice. Grass is always greener, I suppose.
Anyway, I've got big plans. You don't know the half of it. I'm aiming at stars.
Yeah, I believe you. You know, I'm heading to the city, actually. I could give you a ride. I'll just give you a ride. I mean, if I can manage to budge this nut, I can give you a ride. That's all.
Hi. Thank you.